This month of June is Pride Month here in Pennsylvania. And today I was proud to stand with Governor Wolf, colleagues from the Senate and the House, as we prepare to introduce what is known as the Fairness Acts here in Pennsylvania. It is atrocious that we still live in a state where someone can be discriminated against for who they love. You could get married in Pennsylvania, but the next day when you go to work and try and put your wedding picture on your desk, you can be fired. You could be thrown out of your housing. You do not have the same equal rights as everybody else. And we will want to make sure that we move forward in Pennsylvania and make Pennsylvania friendly and a place where everyone is welcome, everybody has the same equal rights, and make sure that companies as well as people want to reside here.